Murmansk. We are in Russia, Murmansk, up north. The plan is to see the northern lights. If we are lucky, we'll get to see. So in the morning, we started from Petersburg. We took the metro and then reached the airport. Boarded the flight, and 2 hours later we are in this beautiful city of Russia, and this is our apartment building, and I'm gonna show you around the house. Welcome to our Murmansk hotel room. This hotel room is comparatively bigger than the other one. This is our beautiful bed, and this is dining area, and this is the superb kitchen we have today, and the views outside are just cherry on the top. Welcome from Murmansk ki galiyan, aur hum log all ready shady hokar nikal chuke hain, and it's 5 o'clock ish almost in here, so we're gonna just see around ki hum kya kya dekh sakte hain yahan par, kya tour book kar sakte hain, aur thoda khane peene ka bhi, of course, because we haven't had a proper meal since morning, so wahi dekhte hain aaj. शॉपिंग अगेन, और हम लोगों ने बहुत सारा सामान खरीदा है खाने पीने के लिए, फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट आइटम्स एंड एवरीथिंग. और अभी हम बस वॉक करते हुए, वी आर एक्चुअली ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लोर द सिटी अराउंड, एंड वी हैव कम टू द अदर साइड ऑफ द बस स्टैंड वेयर वी डीबोर्डेड टुडे, एंड वी बॉट सो मेनी फूड आइटम्स. वी बॉट 4 लोकल बियर्स, we bought 2 local vodka bottle as well, and the total bill was around 2000 rubles. It was not that much, so yeah, it's quite cheap for Indians, especially if you are planning to visit a country which has more European feel, but it's under the budget, so you can any day come to Russia, St. Petersburg, Moscow, or Murmansk is the northern most city in Russia, so you can definitely come here and plan you know, your trip. So yeah, now we are back to hotel. We baj rahe hain around 9, and ye pura samaan hai jo hum logon ne aaj shopping kari thi, lekar aaye hain sara samaan. Ye soup mugs hai jo ki humko bahut pyare lag rahe the, to humne 2 khareed liye, aur ye hai yahan ki local vodka which we want to take home, and some beers. और खाने का बहुत सारा आइटम्स, मैगी, ब्रेड्स एंड कर्ड, एंड बहुत सारा चकना आइटम्स वी हैव बॉट. सो दिस इज़ टुडे शॉपिंग.
तो कल हमारे साथ बहुत मस्त चीज़ हुई. वी वर सर्चिंग फॉर अ रेंटल कार कंपनी और एजेंसी, एंड वी मेट वन इंडियन हु इज़ एक्चुअली वर्किंग इन Murmansk. सो ही हेल्प अस अ लॉट. हिज नेम इज़ Asif, and he told us that there are 2-3 places which are actually touristic spots in Murmansk, and you can actually visit it. So kal to sham ho gayi thi, it was very late at night, so we decided we'll get up early in the morning and come to these places. So there is this one very big ship in here which is known as Lenin Icebreaker. So basically the funda is that it breaks the ice when it, you know, sails through the ocean. So Icebreaker, लेनिन आइस ब्रेकर. सो हम लोग वहीं जा रहे हैं, रास्ता मिल गया है हम लोगों को जाने का.
We are leaving Murmansk city, and the landscape here is
desert. Tundra. So it's a place where it's, I have no idea how to survive here in winter. And in front of you is you. Yes, in front you can see it's a new project of electric station.
There also like no people live, only people who work here, they only live here?
Nobody lives here, only workers.
Only workers.
Yeah. We are very close to a point where we, when we turn through the trigger gun. And we will make a stop in several minutes.
Sure. So right now we are at a T junction. जो पीछे जो विलेज दिख रहा है ये दैट्स टुंड्रा, जहाँ पर कोई इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेशन प्रोजेक्ट चल रहा है. और एस टी जंक्शन से आगे यहाँ पर जहाँ पर हमारी कार खड़ी हुई है उससे आगे है डेरी बर्का. विल टेक अ यू टर्न, वी आर टेकिंग अ टर्न फ्रॉम देयर एंड फ्रॉम देयर विल गो टू डेरी बर्का. Because tomorrow we will be traveling back to India, where was this monument which we couldn't explore last time. So aaj hum log bus mein baith kar nikal pade hue hain. We also went to the hospital to get the RT-PCR done, but it seems in Murmansk they don't do the RT-PCR test, they just go for rapid antigen. And we took a tram to Alyosha monument. And it was a bit difficult to make people understand where we were trying to go and which bus to take, but finally somehow we managed using Google Translate. And yeah, one more thing, you have to wear a mask all the time whenever you are traveling in any public transport. For that, that bus stop is called Gagarin stop. और यहाँ से जो monument है थोड़ा दूरी पे है. But ये fall वाले trees कितने प्यारे हैं. Look at the colors. Look at the scenery. It's just so pretty and colorful. और बाजू में एक नदी भी बह रही है. और नदी इट्स अ लेक. सही है. एंड दिस इज दैट वेरी फेमस स्टैचू. दिस मॉन्यूमेंट इज बेसिकली डेडिकेटेड टू ऑल द डिफेंडर्स ऑफ सोवियत आर्कटिक ड्यूरिंग द ग्रेट पेट्रियाटिक वॉर ऑफ रशिया. मॉन्यूमेंट एक्चुअली ओवरलुक्स द पोर्ट. Since Murmansk is a port city, from this point you can actually see the whole city as it's coming in the video, and the great port as well. So it's a must visit if you are visiting Russia. Keep Murmansk in your to-do list.
Hello guys,
So yesterday we were in Murmansk. It was our last day being in Murmansk, and we had actually sort of booked a Northern Lights tour from a local person. His name is Vlad, and we started for our hunting late at night around 10 o'clock. And we were just roaming around out of the city, checking the Aurora app every now and then, where the intensity is getting higher and which road shall we be taking, you know, to see the lights visibility. And finally, when we have reached around 100 or so kilometers far from Murmansk, we actually got to see the lights. Yeah, that was like the best experience of my life. Northern Lights were in my bucket list since so long, and I had no clue that I'll be getting to see the lights. I'll be posting so many pictures after this. You'll get to see my pictures from there, and this experience was out of the world for me. And Murmansk is towards Norway and Finland, so there are like so many chances, like percentages are high, way high in winters to see the Northern Lights. For 25th of September, which was yesterday, we have checked the app and were showing that there are like around 6 to 10% chances of seeing the light. And we just drove around and we stopped at three places, and all those three places we actually did see the lights, and we clicked a lot many pictures there. This experience was so phenomenal. I did not expect it, but it happened. So I'm like really happy. One of the bucket list tick from my list. And today is 26th, and right now I'm at the airport. We have flown early in the morning on 26th from Murmansk to Moscow. We reached here by 7 o'clock, and our next flight to India is at around 2 o'clock. So we are waiting for this coffee house.